Good afternoon. My name is Shrutika. I am studying 5A. Today my topic is the favorite tourist parts of India. My favorite tourist part of India is Taj Mahal. The Taj Mahal is located off the right bank of the Yamuna River in a vast Mughal garden that encompasses near 17 hectares in the Agra district. In Uttar Pradesh, it was built by Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan in memory of his wife Mumtaz Mahal. With construction, the Taj Mahal was starting in 1632 AD and completed in 1648 AD with a mosque. The guest house and the main gateway on the south. The other courtyard and its the cloister were added subsequently and completed in 1653 AD. Ustad Ahmad Lahori was the main architect of the Taj Mahal.